So the one thing I think you can safely say going into the 22 election is we're going to have a really good environment. So it leads to the second question, which is, how could you screw this up? Well, I'm going to mention four names. Some of you may actually remember. Christine O'Donnell, Sharron Angle, Todd Akin, Richard Mourdock. What's the point I'm making? You have to have electable nominees.